in San Diego through an Austrian tune called Kurz Polka. We call it the Bavarian Polka because it's got a shoe polka in it. So we'd like to do that for you, and thank you very much for your attention. We'll be with you again tomorrow. Good to see you.
Months of September and October, just doing Bavarian dances.